woke up, fell out of bed, dragged a comb across my head. Found my way downstairs and drank a cup, and looking up, I noticed I was late.
I gotta get Aaron a gift.
And grabbed my hat.
December 24th. Happy
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas Eve, right? Not Christmas yet. Not yet. There's still not time. Yet. I mean, it's time until Christmas. Right? Yeah.
Yeah. So, what'd you get me for Christmas?
I got you. Well, what do you think I got you? You know, if you had to guess.
With like a 1978 copy of Zahn Astral Projector on a blue limited edition vinyl with the gatefold.
So is that what you got me?
Maybe I did! You just have to wait.
All right.
Well.
See you later, Theo.
Yeah.
He is so cute.
No.
No.
Bail was set at $1,000.
Sorry.
Yeah, I set up the Christmas tree. There's a couple gifts under there for you.
That's a lot of gifts, you know. Didn't have to go all that way.
Why? I care about you.
Yeah, I know.
Just sit with me. All you really need for the holidays is to be a caravan. And all I want for Christmas is you.
Thought I'd better give you a message out of goodwill. It's around this time of the year that you better lock your doors, keep the heat in, you know, and keep other people and things and temperatures out. It is not a warm time of year, people. It is a time for the cold-hearted and the cold. You may have exposed to the outer world. So people, make sure you stay inside and you stay warm this time.